What have you just added?
Anti-biology, it's so rude.
What
were
you saying?
He was picking on everyone.
But to be fair, he's always like
this. Yeah, he is.
Sonny's dead!
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
We have called this meeting today as Santa's been found dead in the sixth form house. We believe this murder commenced during period 5 on Thursday the 24th of November.
We've done some in-depth research and narrowed it down to you lot as you weren't in the sixth form house at the time doing other things. And we're going to interview you separately to find out what you've been doing, where you've been doing it, and who you've been doing it with.
As you could be anywhere, we will individually interview each very one of you.
So Henry, where were you? Period 5.
I was on the toilet. Which one? The boys' toilets.
The boys' toilet.
Doing well.
That boys' toilet.
Having a poo.
Santa's dead. Where were you?
Bro, mum was on stargazing with Sam Goody, you know, outside the back of the sixth form house in the garden.
Stargazing? He was in the dead.
Hey, what's wrong with that? Am I not allowed to stargaze in the deed?
Elliot Bruden, we're here today to talk to you about your position on the 24th of November in period 5.
The 22. Now, where were you?
I was in the computer suite.
Where?
Inside.
Which one?
Second to the left.
Which computer?
The Dell one.
What were you doing?
I was monitoring the trends on the stock market.
Which stocks?
Amazon.
What was the share price?
87.
Did you buy? Good evening. I'm talking to you today about your position, period 5, of where this brutal murder took place. How were you?
Well, I didn't just come back from prison.
How was it?
No, we saw him.
You saw him?
Yeah.
What was he doing?
Nothing, he was dead.
What was in his mind?
Wasn't.
One said no, one said nothing. Don't be suspicious.
Evening. We're here today to talk to you about your position. Period 5, 24th November 2022. Where were you?
I was in the music block practicing my singing.
What were you singing?
Christmas songs.
You were singing Christmas songs?
Mm-hmm.
When Santa died. Look at him. He's dead.
Oh.
He ate a cookie. The cookie was poisoned. And you're singing Christmas songs.
It wasn't me.
Right, lads. What you got for me then?
Oh, so first of all, good day to you, sir. We have some information for the suspects to give away. A rather large murder that's taken place over the past days.
Okay.
Me and my accomplice, Monsieur Kimmel.
Monsieur.
Yeah. We have narrowed it down to a certain few suspects, as we know, Emma and Elena were in their respective lessons, so they couldn't have had time to commit this murder.
Okay.
Henry Spencer and Sam Gully had CCTV footage of them stargazing, so therefore it could not be them.
Okay.
Henry Young is a suspect, not the main suspect. There's no whereabouts, as he was locked in a toilet.
But you could smell it, to be fair.
Elliot Breedon, head boy, may not have been him, as he was logged into a computer at the time. Madison, now this is very disinterested. Madison, however, she told us that she was singing in a music block.
But she was actually vintaging on all of the CCTV cameras.
Now to me, this really does narrow it down. It's very, very peculiar. But one may lie about bits of him.
Anything to add to this matter?
Monsieur, monsieur, moustache, give me some information.
Where were you when Santa died?
I was in maths. I believe the best course of action to do now would be to go and find Madison and ask her what she was doing exactly. Get to the bottom of this.
I do agree. Where may she be?
The office!
Home. Just see those sleigh bells jingling, ring, tingle, tingling too. Ring-a-ling-a-ling-a-ding, come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Mrs. Bolsover, we need to question you.
Come on in.
gone on.
Mr. Bolsover, we have evidence that you've been lying to us, so we've brought in special experts to make sure that doesn't happen again.
Maddie, we know that you lied about your alibi.
We brought you here so that you can't lie to us anymore. Please tell us your story. I was bribed. I'm so sorry it wasn't me.
Who bribed you? And what did they bribe you with?
Corey bribed me. I've got the poison in my bag, but Corey did it. He told me that he killed me too.
What did he bribe you with?
Thank you, Inspector, we're going to get Corey.
So this is Christmas. And what have you done? Another year over. And you won't just be gone. And so this is Christmas.
So I created the perfect poison and sent his silly soul to the grave.
You've been a naughty boy, Corey. And because of this, you're going to be spending the rest of your days in a small little box with a big boy called Bubba.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle-belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all.
Mr. Bolsover, we need to question you.
I'm a missus.
It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time.